one of the beauties of the Aquilian One and working in a team environment is that we actually take a history from the patient and try to work out what particular movement is causing their symptoms. So as well as performing the standard static high resolution imaging and going through our standard protocol of clenched fist. Radial ulna deviation. Dart thrower maneuver, we also get the patient to reproduce the specific maneuver which is causing their symptoms. In the first case, this was palmar and dorsiflexion, which was causing the clunk, and this maneuver was able to demonstrate scapholunate instability, which we were able to see on the imaging. There was the classic appearance of the scaphoid going dorsal to the radial fossa. The second patient was a professional climber who was experiencing symptoms when hanging from the rocks and was getting this very painful clunk as well in the wrist. We were able to reproduce this maneuver with the Aquilian One by getting the patient to actually pull on the CT table while lying, but pull on the CT table to try to reproduce the force of hanging from the rock, and this particular maneuver was able to demonstrate mid-carpal instability. This is a rarer form of instability, but we were able to be very specific with this diagnosis using the Aquilian One. We tailor it to the particular maneuver which is causing the patient's symptoms, be it a form of instability or a form of impingement. We reproduce that maneuver with them on the CT table to be able to demonstrate the pathology dynamically rather than with static imaging.